Have you ever been shopping for a laptop and see terms like integrated graphics or dedicated graphics and wonder what the differences are? Well, today I'm going to clear that up and talk about how NVIDIA GeForce RTX 40 series laptop GPUs can supercharge what a system can do. Let's get to it. So you pull up the specs of a laptop and it says integrated graphics. What does that mean? It means that the CPU has a small amount of graphics processing capability on the chip, which is used for tasks like gaming, encoding and decoding video files, or creative editing. Integrated graphics are relatively small and low power compared to a laptop that has a dedicated GPU, also referred to as a discrete GPU. A discrete GPU, like the latest GeForce RTX 40 series, is specifically designed to handle graphically intense work to give you a faster and most feature-rich experience. Compared to a laptop with an integrated GPU, one with a discrete GPU can give you up to 14 times faster performance in gaming, up to 13 times more speed when using creative apps, and can deliver a smoother, more responsive experience when doing things like 3D modeling or using AI. NVIDIA offers 5 different laptop GPUs in the GeForce RTX 40 series: the GeForce RTX 4050, 4060, 4070, 4080, and the 4090. For gaming, as you move up, you can set higher resolutions with more graphics settings while getting faster frame rates for smoother and more responsive gameplay. These MSI, HP, and ASUS laptops with NVIDIA GeForce RTX 40 series GPUs offer massive performance increases over the previous generations. No matter which model you choose, you're in for a great experience. They all come with NVIDIA's suite of Max-Q technologies, which means they run at peak efficiency, so you can enjoy thin, quiet, portable devices with great battery life. Now, let's talk more about some of the factors you'll want to consider when purchasing a GeForce RTX 40 series laptop. The GeForce RTX 40 series boosts performance with high-resolution content, a big advancement, especially in the gaming domain. The importance of this lies in the screen resolution, which is measured in pixels, with a higher pixel count translating to a more distinct image. However, rendering these pixels requires more powerful components within your computer, hence the need for a discrete GPU, as they allow you to game and edit videos at better resolutions. Integrated within this series is NVIDIA's innovative DLSS, which is fueled by AI. It turns lower-res images into higher-res, making them sharper. One of the key features, frame generation, creates new frames, up to twice as many, making the visuals more fluid. Ray reconstruction is a feature that enhances the graphics further. By combining these technologies, the GeForce RTX 40 series solves for the challenges posed by high-resolution demands, like when you're gaming or editing videos. All right, now let's talk about frame rates. Frame rate is measured in frames per second, or FPS. This refers to how many times an image is drawn or created on the screen per second. The higher the number, the smoother the motion is. And let me tell you, you want your gaming visuals to be smooth and crisp, especially when the action heats up. When it comes to frame rates, you'll want at least 60 frames per second to play most games, but most competitive gamers usually won't settle for anything less than 144 to get that smooth, buttery gameplay that could make a split-second difference in a close match. To do that, your computer needs a strong GPU, like the NVIDIA GeForce RTX 40 series, to keep up. All right, I mentioned this earlier, but let's quickly cover it again because NVIDIA's DLSS really makes a big difference. Like I said, it's powered by AI and boosts the overall performance in a variety of areas, including upscaling lower resolution images. And again, frame generation whips up to 2 times more frames, while ray reconstruction enhances pixel quality. All right, now let's talk ray tracing. Ray tracing simulates how light interacts with objects in the real world, creating jaw-droppingly realistic visuals. Lighting, shadows, reflections, and more can be enhanced with in-game settings. Imagine you're in a game, walking through a virtual forest, and you can see the sun's rays piercing through the leaves, casting dynamic, lifelike shadows on the ground. Or a bustling cityscape at night, where neon signs reflect perfectly in puddles after a rainstorm. That's the magic of ray tracing. And again, your computer needs a strong GPU to handle this. That's where the RTX 40 series comes in, handling the high demands with dedicated ray tracing cores, letting your games shine in all their realistic glory. With a higher model GPU, you can crank the ray tracing settings up higher, up to full ray tracing, where all the lighting in the world is realistically rendered. Responsiveness is critical during gaming, especially in the competitive arena. Every click of your mouse or tap on your keyboard counts. That delay between a mouse click and actually seeing the action appear on your screen is called system latency. NVIDIA Reflex was developed to help lower that latency to help you stay competitive. The first part of NVIDIA Reflex starts with the game developers. They have a software development kit, or SDK, that allows them to fine-tune latency. The developers can integrate this directly into the game. The next part are the Reflex peripherals, like monitors and mice, that allow you to measure the latency from the moment you click the mouse to the time the click is rendered or drawn on the screen. Having this information will allow you to tune and optimize your system for the lowest latency. With NVIDIA Reflex, you click and the action is right there, no annoying delay. This is an in-game setting you can turn on and reduces system latency in competitive games, allowing your PC to respond faster to your actions. More responsiveness, more winning. GeForce RTX 40 series laptops are a great choice for creators that depend on high-quality visuals and want to accelerate their creative workflow. You'll be zipping through video edits and 3D models like a pro. For instance, rendering a complex 3D model is a breeze thanks to the robust graphics processing power. And with NVIDIA's Creative Toolkit offered within the NVIDIA Studio platform at your fingertips, it's a playground for your imagination. While gamers often want the latest enhancements and features for their games, creators will usually opt for stability and rock-solid performance to get their work done. NVIDIA has solved for these different needs by creating Studio Drivers. NVIDIA Studio Drivers are specialized graphics drivers specifically designed to optimize performance for creative applications used by creators. They provide stability and performance in applications like Adobe Photoshop, Premiere Pro, and many more. And there you have it. If you found this video helpful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips from Best Buy. And if you'd like further recommendations, you can shop with an expert on BestBuy.com. Click the link below to find out more or set up an appointment. Thanks for watching.